Oh shit. Jesus Christ. Boys only go. Let's talk to him tonight.
Oh, I hope you're not here to visit the cave, because we're closed. The gruesome and horrific accident has occurred, and there's no way we can open. No way. I shudder to even describe to you what has transpired. For the nightmares will forever haunt your every thought.
Well, if you insist.
When I came in, we had no trinkets to sell in the gift shop.
Okay. Really?
You know, there is a way I could reopen. Allowing you fine adventurers to partake in the unique experience that only the cave has to offer. I just need 3 small trinkets to sell. Just 3. Let me say that number again. 3. Take this giant novelty-sized key. It's cute, isn't it? Open the employee's back entrance. I'm sure you'll find some treasures worthy of the cave's gift shop. That would be a great trinket if I was running a hardware store,
which
I am not.
Fine. Mm-mm. Oh, it's the other one.
He is a funny little man, isn't he? I should probably fire him. I think he's dipping into the till.
Oh shit, what the fuck? How do you get that? Future. What the fuck? Is it time travel? Oh, so they got. Okay. I see. Alright.
There's no dying in the cave.
At least not this soon. So much left for them to learn. Truth is, I can't let anyone die in here because of what it would do to my insurance rates.
What the fuck? I can't go that way. God damn, bro. Where you get this? The peasant boy. Who's this? The knight.
Like I said, there's no dying in the cave.
It's not gonna work. Oh, that's why. I used the bucket. Take another one, bruh. Alright, just give me that. I don't need it. Do I need the postcard? There's supposed to be a trophy for that. Or at least achievement. Ooh, collectible. Growing up hillbilly.
Like I said, there's no dying in the cave.
Okay, whatever. Oh shit. Chris guitar. Who has that? Let's put it down. For the, what's his name? Alright, so he takes the guitar.
That's one trinket. A far cry from three trinkets. Ah! Trinket numero two. Maybe I didn't pay attention during math class, but two is less than three.
No shit.
Ah! The third glorious trinket. I have to say, you have surprised me. I figured you'd give up after one.
There's more? Oh my gosh, what the fuck? Where else am I supposed to get? There might be more to this or something. Let me see. No, that's everything.
Oh, right. Sorry.
Bruh. I just did all that. This motherfucker. Oh, God damn it, bro. God, the cave. Limited liability waiver for the cave. By entering this cave, the cave, you hereby agree to harmless the cave. The Cave Inc. is parent company, Amalgamated Aluminum Holdings, and all subsidiaries of the cave, whether real or fictitious, in any all injuries, physical, emotional, spiritual, during the duration of your visit to the cave, and for the minimum of 1 year, maximum of 5 years upon exiting the cave. The cave is also not responsible for any damage or lost death to the personal items of clothing. You also agree to full and to reimburse the cave for any damage you might or not have caused during our visit. Enjoy your splunking.
Well, that was a close one. It does bode well for our intrepid spelunkers that they navigated that maze of intrigue.